Water Street. It was a long shower we were to meet. I got there early to bring her joy. I started hurting when I saw her flirt. Stop me if you've heard this one. With a bleach blonde surfer boy, he had big muscles, he had a tan. Got to a scuffle, and I got banned for going crazy, for making noise. This isn't Florida, it's not California, it's Illinois. Ran on together, they went up north, up to Chicago, so he could serve. They left me here out alone again. She said she loved him, cause he could maintain Lake Michigan. With shorts and sandals were his only clothes. So in November, he up and froze. His dark tan turned so pale and old. She couldn't accept him, and so she left him. Cold. Well, me just being the guy I am, I went and found him, let him again. Taught him what Illinois is all about. Got him a whiskey, took him out to Dixie's, and I thought him out. We started drinking, we talked all day about how we let her go get away. Away with murder, away with sin. We kept on drinking, we started thinking, riding revenge. She was a school teacher over in Havana, but on the weekends worked at Capital Camp. And our students, they can't forget. We put a mixture of her naked pictures on the internet. Now he's my best friend, partying tall. He's got 7 piercings and a mohawk. We make fun of bleach, like surfer boys. Why? This isn't Florida, it's not California. Florida, it's not California. What is it?